I wonder, what can I do for this girl? A week's already gone by since we started living together. It seems like she's gotten used to living here, but sometimes she looks so sad that I worry. I wish that I could do something to help her.
This is...
I was wearing that back when I was still a rookie. Try it on. Here, this is how you tie it. I used to tie my hair like this every morning. It helped me to focus. It helped me to be strong.
Weren't you always strong? Since you were my age?
No. I always made mistakes back when I was wearing this. I was always struggling to do everything all on my own.
The style of your kick. Like that man.
That man? You mean my dad?
I guess you don't know anything, do you?
You're not going to answer me, are you? Fine then!
Your beauty is still but a bud. It is yet to reach the perfection of a rose in bloom. However, it may be more interesting to wait and watch this flower grow.
Father!
Interpol Agent Chun-Li, isn't it? What brings you here?
I'm here on a lead that Shadaloo operative Vega is in the area.
By yourself?
It would take too long to get official approval. The window is small, and I have my reasons to work this solo. Please, just let me continue.
Whatever your reasons, you're letting your emotions dictate your actions.
Trust me, I get it, but this organization is dangerous.
Do you think I need you to tell me that? I've been training for this my whole life.
Chun-Li.
I don't need you. I'll fight this alone.
All right, then. If that's the way you want it. Why don't you show us you're ready for this? You can't deploy someone if they're not prepared. That's an essential rule.
Yes. I hear you loud and clear. Been enough to beat it.
You are strong, but you can't go into the field alone.
Why not?
You can't go alone, but we could work together.
Charlie.
But...
What, are you doubting me? Do you think we're spies for Shadaloo?
No, it isn't that.
Come on. I think I know where Vega is hiding out.
Such a small school of fish. Hardly even worth my time.
Vega!
Go on. They shouldn't be a problem.
Demi! Just because he's the top dog doesn't make him king. Oi! You lot! I'm gonna use my giant to tie you guys up. Good and tight! Get ready for this!
Go on!
We've got this under control.
Thank you, both of you! Found you!
Well, aren't you the quick one? However, what will you do by yourself?
You're wrong. I'm not alone! This time, you're coming with me, Vega!
How sad. You choose to wither instead of bloom.
Now you will tell me about my father.
Chasing after a shadow of the past. That look in your eyes. Beautiful. Indeed, I can tell you about your father. Also, how he met his end. Farewell! We'll meet again after you bloom.
I thought I had to do everything on my own. Always. But you were right. Thank you for your help, both of you.
Don't be so reckless next time.
They can't be underestimated.
I understand. And I won't give up. This isn't over. There. All done.
It looks great. I thought I was alone. That I couldn't count on anyone else.
Li Fen.
Chun-Li, I want to be strong. Just like you are.
You will be. If we work at it together, anything's possible. How about we get started?